That's a humbucker, that one. Bridge pickup on my Strat is a humbucker. Drive channel, but at half the distortion. Using a neck pickup with a bridge humbucker, it's going to sound like this. These are the settings. Obviously the reverb is really great. If I turn the reverb up to say 3/4, playing one hand, sorry. Yeah, those are the settings: bass full on, middle, treble, gain one, which is the volume for the first channel. Switch over to the second channel by that. Switch here. You can have both channels on at the same time. Thing with a bit of distortion, or just the distortion channel. Also an EQ as well, which gives it more mid. Can make the demonstrate the reverb a bit. That's the reverb 3/4 of the way on the clean channel. This is with the Epiphone Wildcat, a real rockabilly sort of sound. Reverb, put a bit of slapback echo on it. You just hear a little bit of slapback echo. That gives you a nice sort of Dwayne-y, almost Scotty Moore sort of sound from Elvis.